What's up, Portal Masters? I am Speed Fury, and today is part 7 of the Skylanders Pirates Adventure Speedlocke. I believe we're going into the undead levels now, which I'm not excited for because those are my least favorite levels out of all of them. Mainly because I struggled so much with the undead boss of that part. But let's portal's on, I just couldn't see that. Okay, let's begin. I'll go over the rules as per usual. Rule number one, when I come to an elemental zone, I gotta swap to a Skylander of the correct element. Rule number two, if I lose a Skylander, they're considered dead and I can't bring them back for the rest of the lock. In which case, I will have to do a revenge lock on the, for the Skylanders that lost. And, let's see. I will be doing the elemental gates, but I will not be collecting the hats because there's really no point for me to do that since I'm just gonna be erasing this file again anyway once I start a new lock on here. So without further ado, let's begin. Or I guess continue. We're going with Cinder.
Superb!
Alright, now I gotta go down to the beach.
Investigate the beach.
T-Bone find the rest of his body before I start doing the levels.
Hey, alright! Baby, I'm feeling better already. Hey, look at me. I'm a body's helpful kind of guy.
That's part, I hate doing this.
One more bone, baby. That's the one. Get it? Oh, yeah, baby. Depends on you.
All right, here we go. And yes, I chose Cinder just because we're going into the undead levels, and Cinder is an undead Skylander, so I think it fits the best. Okay, let's see. Just gotta make sure I don't miss anything. Cinder's my weakest out of all the Skylanders I'm using right now, so I probably should use somebody else. But I am in the undead element, so I'm fine. Myself why Cinder was given a black electricity for her breath attacks in this game. When this is supposed to be the Cinder from the Legend series, so shouldn't she still be able to breathe poison or one of her other elements that she breathed in the Legend series instead of electricity, which was technically one of Spyro's abilities? I mean, to be fair, his electricity wasn't black, but Cinder didn't have black electricity in the game, so. Also, Cinder's flying animation is better than Spyro's, in my opinion, in this game. Because she doesn't look like she's super slow compared to him.
Thank you.
walked right into me and gave me it. I didn't even try to run away with it. There we go, Spyro Soul Gem. Over that one. Out without any difficulty, but still waited just to play it safe. Oh, I didn't mean to blow up the little spinny thing, but I guess I did. Oh, wait, I need that bomb. Where'd that gem go? Web spiders again. Wonder why the elemental zone hasn't changed yet. Was that thing called Gargantula? Something like that? Hold it for me. Those things have way too much health. Bomb again. And we got a treasure chest. Bomb again right here for that. Ow. When's the elemental zone gonna change? I've been playing a cinder. Oh! There it is. There. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna need the bomb, because I think that little area leads to the treasure chest back there. I'm just gonna throw the bomb here. Exploded too.
No!
I hear when those web spiders again. Somewhere. There he is. There's two of them. And a Galgantula. I almost said Galvantula. That's how it's done. Haven't lost a Skylander yet, and that's good. Not yet, because I still have to get upgrades for my Skylanders that I just used. Okay, nothing for Spyro yet. Cinder. Okay, I'm gonna go with the lightning path because, well, I'm just better with lightning path than Cinder. Skylander I specifically have to use, but I'm going to use Spyro right now because he's probably the one that needs the upgrades the most right now, because right now he's kind of weak compared to everyone else. I think that's what it is, at least. Stealth Elf has one of her upgrades already in her path. Spyro has none of his upgrades in his path yet. This is the one with the zombies in it, I'm not sure. Back to Flameslinger. Oh, I just realize that I could have gotten upgrades for Flameslinger too, probably. You can see both of the soul gems in the game from like one spot for this level. And I'm not using either of those Skylanders, so I don't like have to worry about collecting them. Yeah, I kind of knew that was avoidable if I was trying to collect all the treasure here. I am the true archer here. No skeleton archer is better than an elf, especially one that doesn't even need to see to shoot yet. Spell funk. Let's sit there for this one. These things right here. Yes, I can. And oh, I thought it was gonna be the archers, not these wimpy little creatures. Back to Flameslinger again. Where's the freaking spell punk at? There he is. I see him. Thank you. Attack element. I remember doing this and I hated it in the first block I did on this game. Luckily I was using Trigger Happy back then, but now I'm using Drill Sergeant, so I really don't gotta worry about too much. What am I doing? Stop attacking bad guys and go after the skulls. Out of my way, fool. Challenge success. Oh. I could have been collecting all the treasure in there instead of worrying about the challenge. Take three of those shots to take one of these guys out. There we go. Wait. There we go. Want to make sure I collect all of these little things on the walls. What is up here? I think that's the way I'm supposed to go, so I'm going to go down here first and make sure there's nothing down here I need to grab. There is an Earth Element gate here. There we go. Ooh, escape the maze, oh boy. Chest. Oh, I see you back there, boy.
We got plenty of things in the first game for a while. The boys are coming. Andrew.
Alright.
Okay.
I will finish this up as fast as I can.
Oh, I didn't say that. I didn't say it for that reason.
Ah, there we go. Not that I really care about the resin anyway. Back to Cinder.
Yeah.
Break. There you go. Sometimes you just gotta ram it with your quick, with your shadow. I got a feeling that there's gonna be some enemies gonna come out of that coffin right here. Or those coffins. There we go. Or right in front of me. I think they just came out of the coffins. No, they did not. Maybe we have to hit this first. Some things here I can destroy. I see that. There we go. And we got two of them. Just gotta get rid of the two spell punks, and I should be good. I should not have to deal with these guys anymore. Again, I accidentally turned the thing. There we go. What do we got back here? Ah, chest. I'm just gonna throw arrows at him. Always firing undead in this level. mean, I'm not complaining, because Cinder is probably going to be one of my weaker Skylanders when coming up to the final boss fight. But she is good for taking out a bunch of enemies all at once. Just like usual, we do two levels an upload. I will see you guys tomorrow for the next one.